What are you saying, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. Can you believe this is the very first FC24 draft on my channel? I know we're in November, but now we've got a lot of better cards, so let's get straight into it. If you're new, like and subscribe, and let's go. First draft of FC24. So we've got a 4-2-2-2, 5-2-2-1, 4-3-3, 4-5-1, 4-3-2-1. I think it being the first draft, let's play it safe with a 4-3-3. 4-3-2-1 is tempting, but wingers, I need them. So let's have a look. We start off with a 93 Dino, which is fantastic. Let's just do the front three. Obviously, we're trying to get highest rated. Now, Dzeko has an 89 rated. Is it a road to the knockouts? I'm going to take this version anyway. We'll see what we get for right wing. Felipe Anderson is good. Obviously, Real Madrid link here. There's no Real Madrid players, but in general, they're high rated. But I'm going to go with Felipe Anderson, gets the Brazil link. We get Rodrigo De Paul or Luis Alberto. I'm going to take Luis Alberto, obviously gets that Lazio strong link. Aitana Bonmati. Centurions. I'm going to take her. And then chemistry is going to be a bit difficult. We're going to need a few icons. I'm going to take another Lazio player. It is Lazio, isn't it? They call it Latium in the game, but I believe it's Lazio anyway. Center back number one. I'll take Mancini. So we've got a Serie A sort of theme going right now. You can get, I will take Inigo Martinez to get a near perfect link with our center mid here. Left back, we need higher rated though. Oh, it's not looking great. I could take Emerson. Prem is always good, 77 rated. This guy is in the second division of Spain, it's not La Liga. So I could take Johnny for the Spanish links. Interesting. Doesn't really matter. Hopefully these players are not starting. We're on a big right back now. Zanetti is perfect for the rating and for the chem. If you guys are new to draft, it's changed from last year. So now an icon gives a league link as well as the double link with for Argentinian players. So example here is you can see Felipe Anderson's got the Brazil link, and also he's got two Italian links, and then obviously the Lazio players as well. All right, so let's have a look. Let's see if we can get a better goalkeeper. You knew Hugo Lloris still played for Tottenham? I'm not sure I did. We'll take Froms. We need bigger cards here though, yeah. This is looking a poor first draft. I think I'm just going to have to go with Rayton. He says, you know what, we're not doing too bad, and gets Arsenal link. Grimaldo, Bright. This isn't looking very good, I'll be honest. Grimaldo, Spanish. See if I can get a new centre mid. There's Emre Can. Oh, I don't need a new centre mid actually. Actually with the new positions now as well, helps. Marlon can play up front, so I'm actually going to take Marlon to do this. If I get another Bundesliga player, we're in that business. Like Promel. There's Samuel Lino. Doesn't really help for chemistry. To be honest, we just need a new goalkeeper and a new striker, and chem's done. So yeah, I guess it doesn't really matter. I'm going to take this guy. Okay, so there's a new striker. Sterling can actually play striker, so I'll take Sterling instead. So it helps out Ramsdale's chem. We just need one more Prem player to finish off the chem. And that's the chem done. So it's literally rating from here on out. We're at 85 rated. I think the highest rated I think I've seen is at 88, I want to say. There's Courtois, who at the moment doesn't really help anything. Dybala's there. I'm going to take Courtois. And you know what? I feel a bit rusty. I feel like I haven't drafted in such a long time. I'm not entirely sure what I'm doing. And obviously with the new players as well, it's a bit difficult to get the drafts going. I'm just going to take Brayton for this one. Alphonso Davies, a beast in game as well. Okay, Francescoli. They say he can play striker. I'll take him. I don't think he gives a league link. No, he doesn't. So it's not like the icons that they give a league link. He probably only provides the double link to any players in the Argentinian league, which is fine. Benjamin Chilwell, I will take, and is an upgrade on the Emerson. All right, so we're not doing too bad. Well, we're at 86 rated. That goes for anything. Just let me order up the bench. There we go. Got two more picks. We need a new centre mid, really. But, you know what, for the first draft, first FC24 draft, I don't think it's awful. Maybe it is awful, I don't know, 86 rated. Let me know in the comments below, right? Tell me what your highest rated draft is, or the highest rated draft that you've seen on FC24 so far. So we're going to start off FC24 with a 119, it looks like. Let's grab a manager, and then we'll be on our way. I will take this guy. And there we have it. We have got two icons, a 90 rated player, or a 119. Not too bad, not too bad.